In this session, we're still busy with cash sales. And I'm now going to explain the supervisor log-on option. Now, I'm logged in as a lower-level user. What will the supervisor log-on do for you? The supervisor log-on will allow the cashier to change the price, the unit price. What you've got to do is, before you select the item, you must click on supervisor logon. The supervisor must come and enter their username and password. Now you will see that the supervisor is actually logged on. Now I can select an item, and then immediately my cursor has jumped to the unit price. The unit price of this item can now be entered, and that will change the unit price of the item. If I select the item again and I don't make a change to the unit price, you will see that the original price was R177.96 instead of the price that I entered because of the supervisor logon. Supervisors must remember that if they logged on, they must log out again. Otherwise, this cashier will be able to carry on changing the unit prices of items. So remember to log out. If not, we do have a security option that under store parameters that you can check to say log out the supervisor after the sale. So if that option is on, I have explained it in another session already. So just make sure that option is on if the supervisor tends to forget to log out themselves. And that explains how to change the unit price while busy with cash sales.